Hi, it's Todd Brandon from McGrath Estate Agents. I'm welcoming you to our May market update, bringing you from the Criterion Hotel on the mighty Fitzroy, where the Turnbull family have just given the grand old building a facelift. Let's have a look at what's happened in May. The month of May saw a slightly softer marketplace at the Capricorn Coast, cooling the heels on what has been typically a good financial year. The Capricorn Coast had 31 properties sold, and again, Yeppoon led the way with 5 home sales and 1 unit. Rockhampton was fairly busy with 70 property sales. Norman Gardens and Bursica were the 2 top performing suburbs. There were 51 homes sold, 7 units, 2 duplexes and 7 blocks of land. I'm looking forward to seeing 7 homes built in the coming months. My favourite McGrath transactions for this month: Brent Rogers was engaged by Penny and Pete to help them sell their home in Halford Street. They'd previously tried to sell this property themselves. Brent introduced Tom and Christina to their dream home after helping them sell their property in Mitchell Street. Brent continues to help both buyers and sellers with his expert knowledge of Frenchville. The perfect presentation and promotion of 167 Mostyn Street by Brad Unwin saw this home sell within 24 hours of being advertised. Alison instantly fell in love with this home when she saw it after looking for 1.5 years. Congratulations to Brad for such a quick sale. Chris Freeman continues to kick down doors with 2 properties receiving multiple offers in May. 93 Boland Street sold in the first week of marketing with 2 families competing for the home. Congratulations to our very happy sellers and buyers. That's a wrap for the May market update. As you can see, things down on the riverbank are progressing nicely with the first stage of the riverbank redevelopment complete. And a special shout out to Reese from Capricorn Sandstone Quarries with this beautiful sandstone that's been laid on the footpath.